position, we can do a lot of those customary behaviors. Good boy, see. We train our animals here using a method called operant conditioning. This is based on